Galvin Cast on is getting set up and they're starting right on time here. Got the camera pointed right there. The 15th day of July 2015. Noon tomorrow, the month will be half over.
Alright, good swing, Courtney. Good swing.
Alright, that was Courtney. Courtney, hang on here. Find that sheet. Here we go. That was Courtney Collins. This is Winter Jarrus. Shazy visiting Champlain Rouse's Point. Grasshopper softball. 15th day of July 2015.
Alright, Winter, be ready. Bring that back. Run.
That's a foul ball. Foul ball.
Looks deep, you're really heavy. Huh? You better run out.
Alright. Get that swing started a little sooner.
Let me get just another here. I'm trying to avoid blocking the folks in the bleachers. The paying fans. That's going to be another foul ball.
Foul ball. Do it again, Winter. Good job. Nice set.
Good job.
On that side of the line.
Off there, Bauer.
You got a heavy sneaker.
All right, good swing, Winter.
Strike three. So Winter Jarrus goes down swinging. Now Cassidy Turek will step in. Pitching is Kristen Turek. John Turek is the head coach. Strike one here. Cassidy Turk, Lexi Clark on deck. Well, that woke everybody up, or should have at least. All right, we got us a base runner. Turk drives up the middle.
Yeah.
And now Lexi Clark. Strike one. Right in the corner of the dugout here. Or it's not a dugout, just a bench. And another base hit. So first and second with two down. And Gabby Rotolakis will step in. I happened to catch these two teams earlier in the year when they faced each other. Strike one. The game was,
watch the ball.
I think, a 4-4 tie, as I recall. And we're going to have everybody safe. Okay, everybody safe. Now Ava McAuliffe. We'll try to kick the winning goal here. Golf up, but the bag's full, and strike one. Two down. Let's see, I'm going to try to get this camera leveled off here. she had too many choices. She had all kinds of time to run home with it, but... she wanted to go to third. Cadence Castine hits the first offering. This is Grasshoppers. They're here to learn how to play the game. And that's how you learn. You get the ball hit back to you and you say, oh yeah, I know what I should have done. Now next time I'll do that.
Watch the ball, Cadence.
Alright, we're getting there, but... Temperature in the mid-70s, cool overnight, and cool again tonight in the 50s. And that's going to be a fair ball, and that's going to be another run. All right, they've learned the secret here of how to score. Hit the ball. Carly Lapierre Pops it up. Everybody's going to be safe. Another run scores. So that makes it 3-0 in favor of Shazy. Jocelyn Juno now.
Come on, Jocelyn.
That's a foul ball. Hit right at us. Boy, I'm lucky I'm behind this protection here. Luckily, we have a fence and a building between us and those batters. That's a fair ball. That's going to be another run. Juno will get an RBI. A little slow up the starting gate there at second base. All right, that's 2, 4, 6, 8, 9 batters. And Courtney Collins, I think 5 is the max they score. Courtney Collins. And another run scores. Now, 10 batters, 2 outs, 3 left on. That's 5 runs. So Shazy scores the maximum, and we're going to head to the bottom of the first. On this Wednesday evening, last game of the regular season. Sydney Lemieux is up to lead off the bottom of the first. 13 down, 5 zip. It's the first offering to first. Whoop. And it's going to be bang bang.
Good play. Good hustle. Good job.
Bang bang. Worth a replay. Cammy Mayo is up. They're going to call Lemieux out, I guess. Wing and a foul tip. Just barely got a piece of that. We used to call a tick. Hit to the left side. That's a long throw. She'll beat that out.
Good job, Cammy.
So Mayo is on with a one-out single. Remember, Jay-Z's big rally started with 2 outs and nobody on. Here's Alex Maylott. Strike one. Hit to the left side. Long throw to first and safe at first.
There you go. Nice hit, Alex.
So Maylott's on. One is first and second. And Caitlin Cameron will step in. Cleanup hitter. So as I said, we're at the corner of the building here. We'd get to move over a little bit more, but we've got the people in bleachers behind us. And the further we move out, the more people we block. So we want to block as few people as possible. Good idea. Good idea. Bags are full. Bags are full. One out. And Eden Turner is going to be the batter. Eden Turner at the plate.
Here we go, Eden. You ready, babe?
That. Zariah's here, so she'll bat in the 10th position. Alright, thank you. Alright. Zariah has arrived. Zariah Bannister. So she'll be joining the Shazy lineup. It's a fair ball. Unassisted put out. Good heads up play. Good heads up play by, what was that, Lapeer, maybe? No, Lily, not a shot. Two outs, bases full, strike one, Rick Guerin, of course, doing the pitching. Next inning, it'll be the players pitching, so They get a few walks in the next inning.
All right.
Strike three. So good swing in there by Lily. Not a strike. We're going to go to the second inning. 5-0, Shazy. Okay, this is Alex Maylott pitching, and they move Zariah Bannister into the number two position, apparently. She's leading off. Looks like Shay Juno's the catcher here. Gonna make her work. Ball four.
Drop the bat.
So, Bannister walks. And now it should be Winter Jarvis.
Hey, be ready.
Strike one, Goblin.
You're ready.
Strike two.
Be ready, Winter. Be ready to swing. All right,
strike three. Good cut there by Jarvis. One down. Cassidy Turek now.
Cassidy
Turek. Where's that on deck batter here? First thing they have to learn is how to be on deck. Strike one.
You ready?
We got one on deck now. Here we go. There's an on-decker. Strike two. Good swing. Late swing, but a good swing nonetheless. Pitch from Maylott. A little high. One and two. It gets through. Double line runner to first and second. All right. Well hit ball for Cassidy Turek now. Or was that Lexi Clark? That was Lexi Clark here. Strike one. Little high. Just a little bit high. She was about 8'6". That would have been a perfect pitch. That's a fair ball. And everybody's going to be safe. Bags are loaded. Gabby Rodolukas.
Good eye, Gabby. Good eye.
Nothing over your head. Ball one. Well, hit ball. Infield fly, Rick. Ava McAuliffe. Ooh, going after a high one. Strike one.
There you go, run,
foul ball.
Foul ball. Two strikes on the batter.
Good eye.
That's high. Two and two.
Good job, Jay. All right, good swing.
Strike three. So McAuliffe goes down to swinging. That's probably two outs, and Cadence Castine will step in. Bases are full. Seventh batter. Strike one.
Let's go. Are you ready to swing? Good eye.
Ball, one and one.
One ball, one strike. Strike two
called.
All right, Caden, let's have a swing.
Ooh, strike three. So I think they got a run. They're 2, 4, 2, 4, 6, 7 batters. Three left. 6-0 after an inning and a half. Okay, Carly LaPeer is going to be the pitcher, and the batter is going to be. Where is she? Where'd she go? There she comes.
Come on, Shay.
Shay Juno, she just earned her keep there by catching for an inning. Oh, hit batter.
Take your base.
Run, Jay.
Took one for the team. Took one for the team. What a daring player. Emily Bauer.
Oh, nice try. There you go, Emily.
Strike one. Strike two.
Good eye.
One ball,
two
strikes.
Just missed. That's a little low. Two and two. Two balls, two strikes. 6-0, Shazy. Strike three. A good cut there by Bauer. So that's one out, and Sydney Lemieux is the batter. She was a switch hitter. I remember her being lefty last time.
Come on, Sydney, just like last time. Big hit.
Phew, getting warm out here. I was afraid it was going to be cold tonight because it was going to be cold overnight. But right now, it's toasty. What was that? Strike three. She said she just walked away. He didn't wait for the call. Oh, Carrie Amy Mayo. Strike one.
Come on, Cammy.
Strike two. Foul ball. Randy Tatro couldn't catch it.
Randy!
Strike three, so nothing across. They strand a runner and we go to the third inning. 6-0 Shazy. Whoa, she's ready to run to first.
Watch the ball.
Carly Lapierre.
I'm sure you have it before you run.
Back to the coaches pitching in the third inning here.
All right, got
strike
beat.
Two. 6-0 Shazy here in the top half of the third inning. Oh, two pitches hit to the left side. It's going to be a base hit for Lapierre. Or Lapierre. Some of those Lapierres call it Lapierre. Here's Jocelyn Juno. I always figured it's their name. If they want to be Lapierres, they certainly can. It's the LaFontaines and the LaFountains. Everybody's gonna be oh. Everybody's gonna be safe. All right, now we got Courtney Collins.
All right, you got a piece. All right.
I believe it's Bannister. So she's moved in her regular spot now. That first at bat, she was out of line, but that's okay.
There
if you arrived late.
Right there.
So this is Bannister now batting in the 10th spot.
All right, good swing.
Pick three. Okay, it's one out. And Courtney Collins, top of the order up now. Strike
right,
one.
Good swing, Courtney. Good swing. Watch the ball. Run hard.
Strike two. Strike two.
Come on back.
Everybody's gonna be safe. All right, base hit for Collins brings up Winter Jarris. One out, bags are full for Jarris.
All right, Winter, be ready. You know it's not going to be before the
first. Strike one.
Swing, Winter. Swing. Watch the ball.
Like two.
All right, you got a piece. You got a piece.
Pick three. Well, Jarris goes down swinging. Two down. And Cassidy Turk will be the batter. She's going to decide if she wants to play for the Red Sox or the White Sox. So she's got the pink and white Sox.
All right, good swing, Cassidy. Watch the ball. Keep trying the ball. All right, good swing.
Strike three, so they leave him stranded. It remains 6-0 going to the bottom half of the third here on viewer supported local television hometown cable.
Okay, so what do you want to sing?
Alex Maylott's at the plate. Lead off the third, bottom half of the third. Almost a nice catch there. But Maylott's on with a leadoff single on the first pitch. A lot of exciting things happening. There's a grasshopper baseball game going on that way. Well, let's see. We got Caitlin Cameron. Swing and a miss.
Did anyone else want to catch? Watch all the way, okay? My hand makes your back. Yeah, okay,
well,
do is
nice try. Nice try, Caitlin. Eden Turner.
Come on, Eden.
Eden Turner.
Here we go, Eden. Okay.
Lily, you're on deck.
Here you go, okay? All the way through, Eden.
Sorry. Strike one. A little tight there from Coach Guerin. Strike two. Foul ball. Foul ball. Foul it off. Check three.
Nice try,
Eden. All right. Turner, future member of the golf team, goes down swinging. And Lily, not a shock. Says she's ready. Strike one. One on, two outs here. Champlain Rouses Point trailing 6-0 here in the bottom of the third inning. Strike three. So, leadoff. Single goes for naught. Bert Guerin is ready to pitch to another one. We're going to go to the fourth inning. We're halfway through this one. 6-0 in favor of the visitors from Chazy. Lexi Clark is at the plate. She's going to lead off things in the fourth. Alex Maylott pitching. Here's the pitch. Whoa, strike one. July 15th, 2015. 7:15:15.
There you go. Run, run, run. Run hard. All the way through. All the way through.
And safe at first. So Clark reaches and Gabby Rotolakis steps in.
All right, Gabby, watch the ball.
Come on, Gabby.
All right, good
strike. Strike one.
Watch the bat, or watch the ball.
Strike two.
Two strikes.
Strike three. Good cutting. Good cut. Two down. And Ava McAuliffe.
One out, girl. First or second? Stay back up a little bit. Jason.
And Maylott studying the situation. Here it comes. Ball one.
Swing.
One and one.
Thank you.
Two balls, one strike.
Good eye.
You can do it, Ava.
Good swing.
Two balls, two strikes.
Nice catch. 2-2. Two outs. Top of the fourth.
Ball count.
Right outside. Ball four. Bill McAuliffe draws a base on balls. And it'll bring up Cadence Castine.
Whoa!
Looks like Maylott's afraid of her.
Calvin, that's right there, ball.
Just missed.
All two.
2-0. Ball three. Real pitch is taken for a strike.
All right, Cage, you're ready.
You're ready.
2 outs, 1 on. Ball four.
All right, come on, Cage.
Let's 2 on, 2 outs, and Carly LaPierre will be the batter. One out. I thought there was two. 2 outs. No, 3 out. 2, 1 out. He's right. You run out. 1 out because the bases are loaded. 2, 3, 4, 5th batter, yep, bases are loaded, 1 out.
I'll just use ours.
Broken face mask. Alright. Now Shay's all set.
Alright, be ready, Carly.
And Maylott's ready, delivers.
Nice.
Touch your base.
Alright, everybody's safe.
Good try, right? Next time.
Everybody's safe. Run scored. Makes it 7-0. And our batter is Jocelyn Juno. Strike one. I was looking at my sheet and she's looking at a strike. Strike two.
Have a swing.
Close. Just missed. Oh, nice bending.
Bat back. Put it back. Be ready.
Ball two. Strike three. So Juno goes down looking. And Zariah Bannister will bring her fancy pants up there. Those are fancy too, aren't they? Look at that. Look at those. You can water from across the road. Very summery. Nice summer trousers. Two outs, base is full.
We're calling you over, okay?
The hand went one way and the ball went the other way. Good swing. Here's a swing and a miss. 2-1.
That was a pickoff move.
Yeah.
Strike two.
All right, be ready.
And a 2-2 pitch. Okay. Just missing. Ooh, nice stop there by Maylock.
Okay.
We'll have a payoff. Ooh, no doubt in that one. Give Bannister an RBI. Run will score. It's, I don't know. But I'll call off the next scores and.
All right, Courtney.
Courtney Collins will be up.
Watch the ball, have a hit.
Make it 8-0. Timeout. Tie your shoes. Okay, our shoes are tied.
You ready, Courtney? You ready?
A little high.
Two balls.
A little bit outside. Strike call.
Be ready.
Three balls, one strike.
Same thing out.
Thank you, mate.
Ball four. So Collins will go to first, drive in a run. That makes it, what, 9 probably? Winter Jarris, 9th batter.
That swing going a little sooner.
So that's gonna be a swing, a strike, so I might as well swing. Even if it's a little late. Well, Rick has gotta bend down his last game though. So after tonight he can take it easy. Strike two. That's high for a ball.
One ball, two strikes.
Looks like a player, might have a player leaving here for Shazy. That's high, ball two. Like three. So I think they scored 3. As Jarris goes down looking, we're going to go to the bottom of the 4th. It's 9-0, Shazy. Shade Juno at the plate. Strike one. Bottom of the 4th, 9-0, Shazy.
One.
2-1. Strike call. 2-2.
No, we're not doing it anymore.
not sure what that tongue was all about. Just missed. And payoff pitch to the leadoff batter here in the fourth. It's strike three. She's up there looking. Shay is a good looker.
Nice try, Shay. Come on, Emily.
So bring up Emily Bauer. Ball on. One and one.
Nice.
Oh, look out.
Run,
and Bauer is on. Looked like Hank Bauer on that one. We even got a high five from Coach. Look at that. All right.
Come on, Sydney.
You got to earn those. Sydney Lemieux now. Yeah, she's a lefty hitter. Looks like ball one. Right.
Come on, Sid, you got it.
Let's go. It'll be a foot race. Excellent defensive play by her. It starts with an M. Must be McAuliffe.
Oh.
Cammy Mayo. Runner at second. Two outs. Strike call. Oh, didn't mention that Clark is pitching here. Clark's the pitcher. I didn't mention that. My apologies to all the Lexi Clark fans out there. Whoa. Strike two. Strike three.
Nice try, Cammy.
So that's the third out. Nothing across for Champlain or Morales' point. It remains 9-0. We're heading for the fifth. This is Cassidy Turk. And she's leading off here in the top of the fifth. Strike one. Back to the coaches pitching. Kristen Turk. That's hit to second. Up. It's going to be up. Safe at first. Base hit. Base hit. Now, Lexi Clark. It's low. Good ducking.
Nice play.
Good hustle to throw it back in. Let's. Two on. Two pitches, two hits. Reaction in the bullpen. Gabby Rodolukas. He's hitting the first pitch. Oh, good effort. Almost at her. Good effort. Bags are loaded. Three pitches, three base hits. And Ava McAuliffe, keep it going. Strike one.
Come on,
Sammy Buckham, you put your base, all right?
Strike two. Look out. Oh, it gets through. Everybody's safe. Everybody's safe. Run number 10 scores. Oh, we got Cadence Castine to up. She's swinging at the first offer. And we're going to have us an out. How about that? An unassisted put out at first base. She turn around, I can tell you who she is. Now Carly LaPierre. We'll try to get that first baseman's name and she comes off the field. She's going to swing at the first offering. No, nobody on first. Nobody on first, so no force. Okay, Mayo was the girl at first, made that unassisted put out. Jocelyn Juneau. Strike one. That's first and third. No force at third. The pitcher, everybody safe, another run scores. That's Zariah Bannister, should be up there, yep. Strike one.
Good swing, watch that ball, good swing.
Two. Got a piece of it? Nope. Foul tip. Must be. Oh no. Nope. Strike three. Two outs. And Courtney Collins. Ninth batter of the inning. That's going to reload the bases. Going to reload the bases. So we'll bring up Winter Jarris, the 10th batter of the inning. So she'll be the last batter because she'll either drive in the fifth run or make the third out. Place your bets.
Well, Winter.
Place your bets. I'm betting she'll drive in the fifth run. Winter Jarris. Strike one.
Good swing, watch that ball.
Mail out. Too hot. Too hot for the pitcher to handle.
Nice swing.
Like two. Strike three. So four runs. That'll make it 13. 13 nothing going to the bottom of the fifth. Shazy leading.
What is it? Bottom of the fifth?
Hey, Alex Hamelot leading off. Team down 13 to nothing here in the bottom of the fifth. That's a base hit. In a real game, that would be extra bases. Beautiful hit by Mailot. Caitlin Cameron. Strike one. That could be trouble. Whoa! Firing a bullet to first. Cameron hustling all the way.
Come on, Eden.
What a fire to first base that was. Luckily nobody got hurt. Eden Turner. And oh, there's another throw by that McAuliffe girl. You can fire. All right, so bags are loaded. Bases loaded, three up. Nobody out. Lily Natashuk will step in. Strike one. And playing Rouse's Point, looking to get on the scoreboard in this inning. Strike two. Strike three. Another shot goes down swinging. And I'll bring up that well-known slugger, Shea Juno. Paging Shea Juno. There she is. She's in there. She's behind that behind that helmet. Softball strike one. I think the helmet, there she goes. She got it moved back a little bit now. Strike two. Strike three. So Juno goes down swinging, and Emily Bauer, who pounded the ball last time, is up now with two outs and bags full.
Come on, Emily. Just like last time.
Well, Bauer will try to duplicate her last trip to the plate. Run it out. Run it out. Out, what a play. What a play. What a play. Got the ball just barely in fair territory, firing it to the plate. And they turn the force. What a play. So, holds Champlain Rouse's Point scoreless. We're going to go to the sixth inning. It's still 13-0 visitors from Shazy. Cassidy Turk at the plate. Makes a bouncer for ball one. In the sixth inning in a six inning ball game.
Okay, yeah.
Where's mom?
Strike.
Cassidy, be ready. Okay, good swing. Watch
two.
The ball.
You can do it, Alex.
Strike three.
Right,
so Turk goes down a swinging, and Lexi Clark will be the batter. Ball one. 13-0 on this July 15th. Timeout. Maillot set and delivers. Juno knocks it down. Knocked it down. Kept it in the infield. Ball would still be rolling if you hadn't knocked it down. Now, Gabby Rudolakis.
Good eye.
Good eye, girl.
Ball one.
Good eye.
Ball two. What's she doing stargazing? Star's not out yet. There's one she can reach. Watch the bat. Watch the bat.
Hang on to that bat, Gabby. Holy moly, it's heavy too.
Yeah, I know it.
Two balls, one strike.
2-1.
Nice. All right, good
swing.
2-2. Come on, Gabby.
2-2.
You ready?
You can do it.
All right.
Three.
Okay.
Roto Lucas goes down swinging. That's two outs and Ava McCullough with the opportunity to be the last batter of the game for Shay Z. Big honor to be the last batter. So, see if she'll want to make the out.
All right.
Foul ball.
Okay,
all
right.
Good eye.
2 balls, 1 strike.
2-1. Three and one.
Right.
Come on,
Ava. You can do it.
Come on,
Ava. You can do it.
Right. Two. Okay.
And the ball.
And the payoff. Miller delivers. Strike three right down the middle. Nice pitch. So, we're going to go to the bottom of the sixth. It remains 13-0 Shay Z.
Yep. Emily is up first.
We got ball one to Lemieux. 7-17 on 7-15-2015. We got McAuliffe's pitching, huh? Yeah. Ava McCullough pitching a little high on that one. Right. Strike three.
Nice try.
Wow.
Come on, Cammy.
High strike there. We got, that was Sydney Lemieux. This is Kimmy Mayo. Strike one. Strike two. Ball one.
One ball, two strikes.
One and two. Oh. Close. Two and two. Sounds like some.
Two balls, two strikes.
Two and two, he says. Three and two. Full count. The male step back in. Payoff pitch is ball four. The male draws a walk. And bring up Alex Mailot.
Good eye, Cammy. Good eye.
Strike call. Strike two called. Tunto.
Two balls, two strikes. Full count.
Inside. And a payoff pitch. Strike three looking. Camilla. Down looking. And Caitlin Cameron will have a chance to make the last out of the season for her team. Not just the last out in the game, but the last out of the season. Strike one. Well, if you like that one. That's a fair ball. It's a fair ball, and she's going to beat it out. How about that? Good effort. Now we get to Eden Turner. She gets the chance to make the last out of the season. Strike one. Foul just got a piece of it. Two. Ball two, two and two. Lily not a shot on deck, hoping to get one more swing this year. Ball three. And the payoff pitch is ball four. So Turner walks to load the bases. And Lily Nutashuk will step in. She has a chance to make the last out of the season. Strike one. Strike two called. Whoa. Foul ball, got a piece of it, protecting the plate. Shea Juno on deck with Emily Bauer in the hole. Swing, you know, strike threes, and another shot goes down to swinging. And that's going to be it for the game and the season. 13-0 victory for the visitors. Shazy Orchards defeat the Champlain Rouse's Point Woodman Life. That's what they got on their t-shirts, at least Woodman Lifers. Yeah, that's the way it was in Clinton County Youth League Grasshopper play on this. What is it? 15th. I'll get there. 15th day of July 2015, you're watching viewer-supported local television Hometown Cable. Win, lose, or draw, TV worthy of your support, Hometown Cable. If you're watching this, we need your support to keep this programming coming. Thanks for watching.